Today, he has been found guilty of those charges. We stand before you today as men united in justice. United.